I actually wanted to check here again. Because I didn't fully explore this area. Something good. Yep. There's a difference here too. Ah, that's right. Oh yeah, let's see how they handled the Mario Brothers theme music. Oh man, getting to the good part. Wanted to hear that a little bit more. Ooh, alright. Yep, almost like a castle. In the sky. Ah, classic.
Oh yeah.
I wouldn't say it's fast, but all right, loving the music already. Before we get down and dirty, let's look around here. Cause, yeah, gotta get acquainted. Imagine him as a partner.
Hmm.
Oh, does he now? Hmm. Anything else in here? Yes, there is. All right, yeah. And then, yeah. Oh my god! Wow, another in-new coupon. All right. So I got free time to travel, I would definitely take it. Hmm. The hot dog stand, alright. How do our bombs eat? Gold Bob. Bub the Bob-omb. I have a song in my head that can easily put those words to use. I'm not even gonna sing it out loud. Just no. Hmm. Yeah, sure. No, just one. Oh, wow. All right. Oh. Oh, man, we're stuck up, though. Okay. Like, yeah, I said back then, you know, we're pretty good. Then it's at the hot dog stand. Yep. That shiny spray block up there. His fist is barely hitting it. Barely. Oh, unless there's like any invisible blocks around here. Yes, there is! I knew it! And it's at the side. All right, we're good. Oh, okay. Hey, man, gotta open that door somehow. Hmm. burly hunk of a man. Oh, toodles. Alright, toodle. Wait a minute. Yep. Toodles! Let's see what's up here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I second that. You know, I may do for a bouncer. Actually, is the top floor permitted or no? Oh, it is. Alright. So yeah, upper floor, lower floor. Alright. Listen to this guitar. Oh, wow. All right. Funny. Oh. Thing to do.
Oh yeah.
But that's a good excuse because he is, yep, 2 points away. Okay, and this is what it looks like. Okay, I might use this as an excuse to listen to music because what is going on? Yeah, sure, I guess. Just really just unwinds and soothes the soul, seeing two fighters just smacking each other until one of them is barely moving. Like, what's going on with this fight right here? Ooh, look at that. Can I see that collision again? Yep. Waste him. And then he just says in a... Oh, wow. Screaming therapy. Like, I just imagine the toad just singing in a deep voice, finish him. And then that chain chomp proceeds to just bite in half of that spike fellow. Chain chomp wins. Chompality. Actually, yeah, who is... Oh, you know what? I haven't done this. Nope, perfect. Add that to the photo album. Oh, wait a minute. Wow, how did he miss that? Okay, just talk to one of the muscle men here. Hey, good thing he stepped outside. Oh, speaking of hot dog, there's one up there. Come on. Okay. I don't guess anyone can just enter. No qualifications of any kind. Just, nope. Head on in. Welcome to the Glitz Pit. How tough are you? See, why not? Dynamite! Let me see that again. Hmm. love to have a room like this. Ooh, I am the tiger. Okay, yeah. Yep. Sign the contract. Woo-wee! I got one. And then give him one of those one piece wrestling outfits, the one that's like, I don't know what it's really called, but the ones where it's just like a, just like those one piece wrestling outfits, you just slip it in and then it's just, I don't want to say it's like a tank top, but that's what comes to mind. Jolene. She's got a soft voice. Yeah. Soothing. You know what? I'm actually gonna glad they added those. Because now we can get an idea of what they actually sound like. Because I've seen people do some, quote-unquote voice acting, and nah. Like, I kind of prefer it like this. So that way we know. Yep, still looks run down. Alright. Of course not. Yeah, tough on the outside, nice on the inside. Yeah, I get that. King K. Huh. And the name sounds familiar. Ah, it even has the sound. Ah, man. Ah, that takes me back. Actually, I never had this mod. I had the SP one. appeal, right? Check the lockers. Or not. Okay. Well, no, that's fast. Okay, check the locker right now. Oh! No, wait, hold on. Oh, dizzy dial. Alright. Nope, just getting right into it. Ah! Oh, new battle theme. Get the crown on these ones. All right, then. Oh, okay, and that she gives you a... Alright. Alright, get your thank you right here. There you are. You're welcome. Maybe she wants to get contacts. Give him an advice bomb. Ooh. Hmm. Makes sense. Exhibition match. Oh, so you can fight him again. Alright. Yep. The KP Koopas. What happens if he just waits here? Okay, yeah, same thing. You know what? The thumbs up is my guilty pleasure. Oh, we got Nooba guys, of course. Got him. Oh, this would be a cakewalk. Hmm. Yeah, I could. All right. See what we have here. So this one, and this one I was concerned about. You know what? Put that on a test drive, see what happens. And that's like a whole bunch of others. I really want this back. Well, these two actually. Alright. So we'll see what that's all about. Oh, no partners. Alright. Because that's where you come in, bud. Okay. Oh! Oh, let's give that another whirl. I'll have to release it to hit the fireball. Nope, swinging a miss. Ah. Alright. He's not so sure of himself. Okay, so the fire hammer actually reminds me of... a little bit of Superstar Saga. Alright. Oh my god, wow. Alright, well. Oh no, it is the bed. Yeah. I want to get used to that fire hammer again. Every time. Okay, when you say a special move, does he mean... Oh! Oh, just open the door and coops like that. Is this. Alright, well. Nope. Alright. I thought I meant use an FB. No. Alright, this will be a cakewalk. Oh, the punies are here. Oh, this is gonna be a crawl. Alright, that's more like it. G-Man. Apparently. Hold on. Oh. Okay, wait. What was that? Hold on, what's going on out here? Oh. Okay, I thought it was something different. Alright, never mind. Yeah, I saw movement. I thought, okay, maybe something's going on outside. Nope. Research. Oh. Ones. Was spirited away. Yeah, there's another one. Yeah, that sounds pretty sketchy. Just one appeal. Oh. Here. Oh, okay. Oh, you know what, Ashley? There you are. Ba-boom. Oh, even the ice on the clouds. Ugh. sponsored by Glitz Hot Dogs. The handed overs? Okay, yeah. Just a regular fight here. Oh. Oh. This is, you know, actually, eight of them. Oh, wow. Oh boy, okay. Eh, wouldn't better if it was a mushroom. Oh yeah, alright. Nope. Good thing she's up front. Hey, these guys are messing around. Alright. And neither are they. The hell later. Oh, you know what? No, hold on. Yeah, I'll take this hot dog. Oh yeah, isn't there like a... No. Nah, I got all the info. So, there you are. We don't have the egg just... Okay. Yeah. Oh, the egg just pulses like that. Alright. And it's, oh, you know what, actually. Yeah. Duh. Oh, and I see it right under there. Oh, wait. Let there be hot dogs. We're in a new partner. An egg. Alright, just chill out there. Mind-bogglers. I thought the air would speak. Oh, check it. Oh, okay. Yeah, mine bugglers. From the Buggly Woods. Clever. The Gray Entanglers. I don't know what sounds better. Hmm? Hey, no items. All right, so that's how that is. Man, let's get her involved. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this will really hurt. Now, this was flurry, man. That would have been it. Oh, and then, yeah, the Nimbus has like regular eyes now. Look at that. Jump over joy. No jumping. That makes sense. Like, if it's a cleft, then jumping would be pointless. No jumping. Oh, this is different. Hyper ball clef. Shake him up, and then I know his badge to put on after this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there'd be a use for this had I done the line fire drive. Alright, keep going with the fire armor. Where is the... yep. This one. And... hold on, doesn't he have last gun already? Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, he does. Yeah, and then here's another one. So, I guess for now. Well, actually, King K is gone, huh? Aww. As a bomb fighter. The intention. Yep, gotta fill up the tattle catalog somehow. See intention. Like just blowing yourself up completely. No, not what Bombad did. You know what? That's a win. Ooh, man. Okay, that's... ooh. You know what? The fire drive would have been perfect for that. Hmm. and meow. Okay, mistakes were made. Oh yeah, you know it. Okay, actually, how are we doing on items? Well, it's alright. Suspicious. Reading my mind. Iron tails. Alright, good to know their skill types. Alright, I guess. Oh. Kind. Ooh, yeah, the worst kind of trash talk. Wow. Hmm. And the giant bones, huh? Really? Not even, hold on. Wow. Nothing. I don't think Supergar would work either. To the other one. Wow. Okay. Nope. No. No super guard. Actually tried it. All right. Well. Let's go. One coin. No, that sound anywhere. Oh my God. Oh, look at him. He's perfect. Sweet. Oh my God. Okay. I don't know how I was gonna look at a recording, but you know what? Oh. Oh wow. That is that. Wow. Okay, that's kind of odd. So. Then after the island. Oh, there's some wind up to it. Hey, there's some weight on this guy. Okay. So how many Chinese spiders? Just one. Okay. How is he? 10. Okay. Yeah, that's why they say use a partner skill. Because, yeah, he's the solution. You know what? Appeal. Oh yeah. Yeah, and that door's so hot already. Oh, yeah. Can we debuff him up? Actually, just here for the baby, literally. Costume, but I don't know about hot pink. You know what? With the, yeah. The literal Yoshi baby here. Oh! Huh. No, the one next to him. Come on now. Mm. Fake. Oh, this song. Yeah, World 6. From, 3. Hmm. It's not doing so good. Alright. What's the, what is this? Okay, it looks like a picnic basket. Okay. Coupinator. Yep. Emma Gemma. This is only room for one hammer, bro. Obviously not two. But you know what? Better two than one.